today, wiregrass history being removed from the landscape in Coffee Springs. Two water towers are being dismantled. Several years ago, the town sold its water system to the city of Geneva. Geneva Water Works Superintendent James Dixon says the structures are no longer needed and are actually a liability in the event they come down in a tornado or a hurricane.